where you're selling your houses. You say you don't want any material possessions, and I've been seeing all that, and I've been really excited to talk to you about this.
I think possessions kind of weigh you down. They're kind of an attack vector. You know, people say, "Hey, billionaire, you got all this stuff." Like, well, now I don't have stuff. Now what are you going to do?